Today, Yemen is facing a major health crisis, and it is getting worse by the day. We're worried about what will happen next.